Hi folks, Rye Guy here. Thought we'll do a little intro today. Got the chance to customer bought the QH15 quick attach chipper. He actually owns an lx3310, so we had one in stock and I was able to hook it all up, make sure it fits and works properly and run it. So that's something you are interested in watching. I hope you enjoy the show. Have a good day. Thank you. Here I have an LX3310. Here I have a Lamb Pride. QH15. Here we have a long score QX. The X36S. I'm gonna make sure it fits that before I mount it to that, before I mount it to that. Let me see, baby. It's gonna work. It is gonna work. Get a spacer for that top length pin. Oh, that baby's heavy. Look, it is all there. It ain't done twice, it ain't done right. This one is on top of all. You have to readjust it. See if we have to chop this baby down. It looks like we're gonna have to. Oh yeah. Yep. All right. How's the baby hold on? Quick attach. baby. From the little detent groove on the shaft back here, in the middle of that little groove, to about a good inch away. Oh, 29 inches.
Can you, swap a set of tires for me? We had a gentleman here that...
for a worst case scenario, but this is it. Don't even want crushing their PTO shaft. That's the oldest trick in the book. Come on, baby. Oh, this is difficult. I got about 20 inches that time, so we're gonna go 28. Science. Come on, baby. Give me a zip tie. And now I'm just going to use zip ties. There we go. That baby is going to be right about there. Plastic there. about one finger there. You know. Good. We'll be back. Triangle shape, except one of them triangles is longer than the other ones, so that only fits one way. Then we can hit this button here. this is gonna show us rear or mid or RPM. We're looking for this. Takes it off. Parking brake shuts that light off. Turn the baby back on up. And I think that's about all we wrote. Looking good.